is Eric Jordan, group number 17. And me and my friends, we came up with a business called Star Music School. This business will be located in Zindiro, Chimironko, Kigali. And this business will be giving the music programs, teaching the lessons like a guitar, piano, drums, and singing. So we came up with this idea after realizing that people are passionate about music. And most people want most of the things which are not academic to be in their CV. For example, people want the things like playing a piano, playing a guitar, to be part of their CV. So after seeing this need, that's when we came up with an idea of bringing a music program. Before we did this, we conducted a survey, and we realized that among the 72 people we asked, 89% of these people supported the idea, said that this idea is great, and 75% of the 72 people we asked say that they will be ready to join our school if we start such kind of a school which gives such a program. We went further and analyzed our competitors. We have one competitor who is at the stadium. He gives the same program, the piano and the guitar, but the problem is that his prices are too high. But we are going to be giving the same quality, the same lessons, but at a bit a lower, cheaper price. More also, we shall be giving a singing lesson, which is free to a person who is already taking our course. We are planning to expand our market, because first we have the opportunity. We are Kepler students. We shall be playing in the events which are held in Kepler and in other universities. Hence, we shall be advertising our music school. Our music school is already big because we are sure of starting with at least 25 students. With these 25 students paying 50,000 per month, we shall be having around 1.25 million, which is our monthly income. We're using this amount, that's why we are asking for a loan from an investor of 1.6 million, which we are lacking. We had 200,000 already, we are still lacking 1.6 million. And if he gives us this money, we shall be able to pay him back in 4 years with an annual interest of 10%. We are sure of getting this money because monthly we shall be having an income of 1.2 million, as I've told you earlier. We shall use this money to buy the equipment which we are missing in our music program, like renting a house, buying a guitar, buying the pianos which we shall be using to teach the students. More also, we shall take our teachers. For example, I'm the guitar teacher and other of my fellows. So we shall take the teachers to more lessons which will help the students further. Thank you.